When we arrived at La Romita, this is the first thing we saw. This is the kitchen eating area. Upstairs is where there are more rooms for people to sleep in. A little cabana where you can hang out, watch Family Guy. Breakfast area. This is the courtyard. And there are more rooms. After we walk through the courtyard, we can enter the chapel, which is now used as an art studio. Here you can see all the students diligently working on their project. We hang our art on the wall so we can see how awesome we are. We have an altar if we want to pray or something. Sacrifice animals. Here's the choir area where the monks used to sing. It's now a library slash lounge slash guitar studio with an old fresco painted by monks. Out the back of the studio, we have a lovely garden where students like to paint and draw beautiful scenery. As we walk through, we can see the olive grove up the hill, and down here is a view of Terni, right next to the fountain without water in it. There's Terni. We're way up on the hill. Beautiful. We're now going inside the sleeping quarters. There's one of our lovely cooks going into the kitchen. Here's a room, antique furniture, a lovely Italian library. There's a bathroom down there. Here's our room. Tori and Jamie. It's kind of dark in here. We do laundry that way here, the old-fashioned way. Lovely beds, antique furniture, so spick and span. I gotta show you this bathroom, it's amazing. It was recently remodeled, and they found an arch. There's an arch in it, and a lovely bidet. Oh, someone left it.